This is your Rose Hill Neck and Back Pain Relief Chiropractor, Dr. Eric Lund. Neck and headache pain and posture. Neck pain is one of the most common complaints for which patients present to chiropractic offices. Headaches are also another very common problem and often go hand in hand with the presence of neck pain. So, the question that is frequently asked is, why do headaches and neck pain often occur together? So let's focus on how headaches and the neck are related to each other and what you can do about it. The relationship between neck pain and headaches is strong. In fact, in some cases, headaches will occur only when the neck hurts. One reason is because the first three nerves that exit out from the top of the cervical spine or your neck, C1, C2, and C3, have to travel through the thick group of muscles that insert onto the back or base of the skull along the occipital rib. Because we carry a lot of stress in the neck muscles, when they tighten up, they squeeze or pinch those three nerves, and pain then radiates into the back of the head and sometimes up and over the vertex to the eyes or behind the eyes. If you take your fingers or your thumbs and you push firmly into those muscles, so right at the base of the skull, at the very top of the neck, it often feels like a good hurt. And this is because they're usually tight, since most of us carry our head too far forwards and the muscles have to contract and constantly work to keep the head from gliding even further in that forward direction. So there's a great exercise that you can do where basically what you're going to do is tuck your chin in as far as you can, so you're making a double chin, and then you're going to hold that position for 3 seconds. Then you're going to tip your head back as far as you can without releasing the chin tuck and hold that for another 3 seconds. And then you'd repeat that 2 to 3 times for a set and perform this multiple times per day. So this is what that would look like. You're going to tuck, hold for 3 seconds, continue to hold that tuck, and then extend your head back. And what that's going to do is it's going to improve the posture, improve kind of that forward head carriage, which can play a major role in why these muscles are tight and contributing to headaches. And oftentimes patients with headaches will notice improvement in headaches within one or several visits as far as adjustments to the spine, because it positively affects those three cervical vertebrae, which commonly play a role in most headaches. Thanks for watching. This has been your Roseville Neck and Back Pain Relief Chiropractor, Dr. Eric Lund.